In our study, we are looking at differences in unemployment and unemployment duration across countries and across regions within a country. So in Switzerland, we have several languages. It's actually there are four. There's a sharp language border where the share of the French-speaking population changes from more than 80% to less than 20%. We call the rusty border, which has become a political metaphor about the cultural gap within Switzerland. Switzerland has, on a regular basis, referenda on all kinds of issues, including issues that relate to work and work regulations. The French-speaking voting population consistently votes more in favor of longer vacations, shorter weekly working hours, or a less restrictive early retirement compared to the German population. The typically economists have focused on labor market conditions, but have not studied the role of culture. Doing this contrast at the language border, we can rule out labor market conditions as the main driving force, because these workers are living close to each other and searching for a new job on the same labor market. We see a huge gap in the average duration of unemployment. For instance, on the German-speaking side, the average duration of unemployment is 27 weeks. In the French-speaking side, the average duration of unemployment is 34 weeks. One takeaway is, of course, that labor market conditions and institutional incentives alone are not the only determinant of job search behavior and unemployment durations. Policymakers should be aware of that and should strive for policies that increase interaction between cultural groups, try to align the norms and cultural values related to work attitudes across the jurisdiction.